I'm calling the shots now. And to start, I'm driving.
Okay.
I can't drive stick.
Got it.
But I'm seriously not even gonna ask.
Look, I busted the wrong guy out of jail. Sue me.
What?
So close.
Look. Think about how much you could think if you just gave your brain a rest.
They went underground. Because in Chud, when they took people down into the sewers, and they would turn the humans into humanoids because of the radiation, and then all of a sudden they would turn against them.
Focus, that doesn't make any sense.
Right. How's it been going? You know, with Pope and all.
It's good.
It's good? All right. In the bedroom, is it like kind of freaky because it's Pope? You know?
Why are you asking?
I don't know. I'm just kind of curious. Just spitballing here.
You don't need to spitball. We could sit in silence.
Ranking wise.
Oh, you're still asking?
Yeah, I was just kind of still curious. Is John B. better?
What?
Okay. Everything, we all good?
Sarah Carroll, you've heard of my philosophy, right?
No.
Stupid things have good outcomes all the time. I'm okay. Sean? Oh, this is where you live, you kook. I see John B. Rutledge.
No music and get rid of the toothpick.
I can't hear what you're saying, man. All right, these things are on full blast. That's what I said. I'm here to see John B. Rutledge. Wait, is it? I mean, I thought it was a free country and all, but I guess you don't like freedom very much now, do you, Cupcake? He's delusional as shit.
You have your gun?
Oh, now she wants the gun.
Oh, no, you don't have the gun.
No.
Isn't that your secret weapon?
Shut up.
I know, right?
Holy shit,
I know.
You even figure that out?
It's so freaking cool.
I think I'm Sherlock Holmes, all right? You're welcome, by the way.
Yeah, hurry up, Sherlock.
He's straight up like the Spanish, just bon voyage.
This is from Perry language.
Yeah.
Hey, well done. I gotta be honest, that was the best freaking speech you ever did.
What the fudge?
Mr. Rutledge.
It's good to be back.
Just in time for your first quiz.
A test. I told you. And a test is
no, you didn't.
Yes, I did. From Tim first. I'll
sit that person.
You said a person. Go help them.
Okay.
Oh my God. Shit, man.
Oh my God. Cleo?
Some freaking rescue.
No, don't call the cops. Please. Come on.
Remy, oh,
I'm so sorry.
Where did you get your license, man?
The great state of North Carolina.
You didn't see me in the street.
No, I didn't.
What a say. How'd you make it through, girl? Are you okay? Just a scrape, you know? I went up and over. Been through worse. We should get out of here now.
How you doing?
Fantastic. I don't know what JJ's cousin gave me, but I am moving.
We couldn't tell.
Last of judging all, but I think you should slow down just a little bit.
That would
bit.
Definitely delay our arrivals to cross. We gotta get there.
Why did we let him drive again?
Because I said he ripped yours off.
Because he said he ripped my ears
you
off.
You didn't pass. You don't need to pass. You don't need to pass.
What an asshole, right?
Oh, he's
not gonna die. It's our divine right to get that cross.
Oh, look at the road!
You do it. Sorry, I went in the storm drain, so.
She did go in the storm drain.
Yeah, no, I'm gonna do it. It's just.
He's scared.
I'm not scared, dude. It's just.
You seem scared.
There's something in here. Wait.
Come here!
You asshole.
Oh, okay. Man, so I got all of you on that one.
Oh, yeah, real original.
Wait, funny. Seriously, there's something in here.
Hi. Trust me.
Hello, lovebirds. We're running from the coppers right now.